Hi, my name is David Quaker. I'm here to explain the concept of Census Designated Place, or CDP. We often get a lot of questions about this. So for you to better understand how to download data, just follow me. So for the CDP, it's necessary to remember that a Census Designated Place is actually the statistical equivalent of a place that has incorporated. And we have a lot of those around the country. So just imagine that these are roads like this. And over here we have a settlement. We have a lot of homes, streets like this. And that many, many years ago, this place incorporated. And that's the boundary right there. And that's the name of the place. They have a government. But over here we have another place that has many people living there. And they've never incorporated. And so the Census Bureau goes to the county government once every 10 years, and they make the offer that they can actually draw a line around this, like that, however they choose to do it. And they can get stats for that, just like they would for an incorporated place. It is commingled in there when you're downloading your data. So the incorporated places are mixed with the unincorporated places. And all that data is in there, but you do need to look through it and make sure that you understand what you're looking at.
Hopefully you found today's video helpful. For more information, don't forget to follow us on YouTube.